My name's Chris Hay, I work at 24. I work for Fuel Card Services and I'm doing MVQ Level 3 in customer services. I chose to do an apprenticeship because I wanted to further myself and add a few more things to my CV. I thought, obviously, anything that I can add on there, it's going to help me get better jobs. I mean, I've just been promoted here. I don't think it's directly through the apprenticeship, but that did help. So I wanted to open the doors to other qualifications as well and get back onto the education platform. The benefits of an apprenticeship are you can get further career progression. Obviously, if you're working on areas that you weren't too familiar with, you can turn around to your employer and say, look, I've learnt this now, can I move into that area of the business? And like, obviously, the more that you've got on your CV, obviously, the more higher paid jobs you can apply for. I chose Femus because they're local. I knew it through Burnley College, but I wanted to keep it all local. I knew that they were just right corner and I've heard good things in the past. My biggest achievement so far during this apprenticeship has been getting this promotion, and hopefully that's going to lead to a few more in the next couple of years. I'd definitely recommend an apprenticeship, especially it's not costing you anything. It's going to add more experience to your CV, and obviously the stronger your CV, the stronger the jobs that you become available to you. It's going to end up developing you a little bit better so you can go further in your career.